Hi everyone, welcome back to the stream. Today we're gonna play some League of Legends, and I have reached Summoner level 7. I have even attributed some skill points. Not sure if I made the right choice, but you can, I think, delete them for free, regain them for free, and redistribute them. So that shouldn't be too much of a problem, I think. So yeah, we're gonna just, I think, play. Oh, let's see. That's the first friend. Let's see if he wants to join. It's MrGamerTack. All right, good. Well, that's two of us. Pretty sure a few people will log in later on, so we can play with a few more people. Right. Yeah, let's do a beginner game just to get warmed up. The quality is good. Well, that's really nice. Because let's see what the quality is like when we're actually have moving images. Start game. Yeah. First AI now.
My heart and sword, always for Demacia.
Yeah, just a beginner difficulty versus AI. For the first match, hopefully some people will log in later on, and we can actually play with five, and then it would be nice to play PvP. Yeah. Would be good for the influence points as well, I think. I gotta say, by the way, that this game is pretty addictive. I played two matches earlier today, and sorry, Sly. I thought you were gonna do something else here. Sly says should have waited for me. Yeah, probably should have. You could have told me. You know, I told you I was gonna play League of Legends. All right. Yeah, sure. This match shouldn't be too long, I suppose. I hope. Sly says that he'll join in a bit. Yeah, that's fine. Let's see. Get the shield, get the potion. I'll go top with Gamer. Thank you. you're Smurf? I'm not sure if I'm Smurf. Dying to space. Can I make this chat smaller? Can you... like... oh, I can move it. Well... I'm pretty sure there's like an... Smurf, Sly says, Smurf is when you start a new account or you know how to play. No. Just a noob. Alright, well, you stay hidden, Mr. Gamer. That's nice. And we're just gonna... alright, two of them. We're gonna run straight in. Yeah, let's just, you know, stay behind the minions, but we can take Lux down pretty easily if we'd like to. Watch it, Mr. Gamer. Oh, he's really going for it. Yeah. Let's take it easy here, Mr. Gamer. Because I don't want to get killed already. We just have to pick our spot here carefully for the first kill. Gain a few levels in between. Okay. I could have maybe done that. Oh. Alright, Mr. Gamer. My bad. Watch it. Why aren't you hitting Warwick? You can hit him. An ally has been slain. I'm not sure what their powers are. That's a bit of a shame, usually. That. Oh, you're healing? Oh, that's nice. Bring the ring! I bring justice. don't attack Lux. Because then tower will hit you. Oh, hey, no, I'm out of range. Well, apparently I wasn't. Well, you can take him. So Lux is still pretty weak. Well, our allies aren't doing too well, are they? Oh, you almost got her, that's a shame. Alright, let's get the tower, dude. I mean, pretty sure we can take this down. Alright, get out of here, get out of here. Yeah. Oh. Too late. But we're good here. Let's buy something nice. Can we? Like that one and these ones and the two potions. All right. Let's get back before they reach our turret. No, don't apologize. That's all right. Let's get Warwick. I might be able to.
Did you miss it?
Alright, now I can execute. I mean, take down a turret, as long as we don't hit the bloody hero, we should be fine. You know, I'll take the potion. Alright. Well, Lux, I mean, you're gonna die now. I'm pretty sure, yeah, you're dead. There we go. Not sure what this debuff is.
An ally has been slain.
Bring the ring!
Right, let's get the tower. This time we should really be able to get it.
An enemy has been slain.
Oh, watch it. No, no. There you go. Right, come over here, mate. Don't die. Just next to her. Mr. Gamer, shall we... Oh, what are you doing? He will see you there. Shall we assist the guys at mid? You know, go over here real fast. Or you can go back. You've got those healing spells, that's pretty good. Yeah, I'm on my way. How do I say that? I think this, right? Yeah, on my way. Hi, Rice. Well, but perhaps I cannot really take Rice. Yet. Lux, will you actually do something? Well, 5 more seconds until my ultimate, and then Rice, you are probably dead. Oh, there's Mr. Gamer. Yeah, but he can hide. Let's just get this one down real quick. Afterwards, hopefully a Rice. Let's defend. Because noobs I left. Well, might help if you stop calling us noobs.
An ally has been slain.
Yeah.
A summoner has disconnected.
Oh wow. You all faggots die and had Ebola. I think he meant die and get Ebola. It's actually pretty rare to get Ebola in the same country where they have internet. Oh, Leona. So, will a new one join, or will we just have lost this guy?
I will not falter.
We have 2 heroes offline, 2 champions. Yeah. I'm not really sure what we should do here. I think we lost two guys.
Port onward.
Your turret has been destroyed.
Yeah. Miss me. Alright, we can get the axe. Probably should. Got to it, but yeah. Well, luck should be fine there. We got three at mid. Yeah, you should be able to take down that guy.
In the king's name.
Yeah. Three at mid here. Well, they're getting themselves killed by my own turret. I mean, that's pretty nice. It's just that Leona character is, well, pretty dangerous, I think. Oh, come on. Nah. You're not gonna get me that easily. Well, you know, just run in a little more often. There you go. Yeah, I need assistance as well, guys. Three heroes here. But yeah, come on, chase me a bit. I know I can take you down, probably. I'm not really sure what your ultimate is, but well, Lux, you just made a mistake there. Alright, let's push on. Will you guys be able to hold the bottom lane? resistance. Yeah, alright. I'll come down. Hey, Fagnan. Fagnan asks, why don't you play in PvP? Well, you know, first match I thought, let's practice a bit. But next match will definitely be PvP. So don't worry. First I'd like killing some bots. Like Ashy over here. Hi, Ashy. Nice. Nice one, Mr. Gamer. Well, we lost two heroes, two champions. They disconnected.
Your turret has been destroyed.
Yeah.
Your team has destroyed a turret.
Oh well, that's nice.
Port onward.
This is just gonna get. Hi guys. Oh. I need some healing here. Actually might lose here. As a matter of fact, there's a pretty good chance we will. Although GamerTack, yeah, you know, you just take that bottom lane. We might actually be able to force something. I'll try to defend. Well, I will defend. It's just not really easy. You want to really push only. Right. Well, Fagnan says if you want to win, you need to push. We got one guy pushing. Two, actually, I think. Uh oh. Now, I'll just keep these busy. I think it's actually 2 against 5 here. It's me and MrGamerTack versus the world. All of them left. Hey, 1v1. How are you doing? Ouch. I need to heal here and then get back very fast. Alright, I might have destroyed a turret in lane. Nah, didn't even take that much damage. Alright.
Our courage never wavered.
Yeah, we're slowly getting slaughtered here, but that's alright. There he is. Ouch. Wow, Ashy, you got really not a lot of health. Am I going to have a stream schedule 1v1 asks? Well, that depends a bit on my own schedule, of course, but I will probably stream at least one or two of the 3 days of the weekend, meaning Friday, Saturday and Sunday. So yeah, sort of, but it kind of depends a bit on, well, on my own schedule, with work, stuff like that. Alright, three heroes. I missed the gamer, just stay on top there. Just try to force something in the... I'll just defend here. Kill an occasional champion, perhaps. Wait for them to make a few mistakes. Like that. Two of them. No, we already got that. All right, 1800 and 1500. Now that's pretty much what we need.
Your turret has been destroyed.
Yeah. Is that our main turret? Yeah.
Our deeds shape the future.
Look, here are our AFKs. Leave. The leavers, the quitters. And here's Ashbot. And Ashbot is going to die very likely. Not gonna even be needing my hero, actually, my ultimate. I'll save my ultimate for you. Wow, you've got... Our team has destroyed a turret, that's good. Alright, heal up. Nice, Mr. Gamer. We might actually, if we pull this off here, that would be pretty amazing. Still got three heroes here, so you should be relatively alright over there. It's 2 versus 5, yes. Wasn't my choice, I can tell you that. How are you doing over there, Mr. Gamer? Our towers are at, well, 60 and 80% health. And they constantly have inhibitors. However, they will very likely... Oh, come on. No, a disconnect here. Well, that is pretty bad timing, isn't it? Oh, I did slay her. Oh, wow. Oh, and we destroyed the turret. Great. That's also nice, because these guys... Oh, no! Mr. Gamer! Uh-oh. Alright, this is the next one. 1500. And then I... Well, we'll see. We'll see what happens. AI beginner, we're playing a 5 versus 5 AI and beginner difficulty, and Ash. Well, Ash, you can chase me a bit. Because I will kill you. Oh wow, you're really sacrificing there, aren't you?
Fear not, I'm
I'm gonna try to destroy turret as well, Mr. Gamer. Here's Lux. Well, let me just get... Yeah, Lux, you know... I'm gonna kill you too, but... Right, I want my... Whirlwind attack. That's a bit too obvious, isn't it? Right, Lush, Lux and Ash. Alright, time to go. Also get the Hydra, Ravenous Hydra. The Hydra, is that a monster? Is that like one of the two? Or is it an item? Alright, there are two heroes again in mid. Three. So you should be good to go, gamer. We got three heroes here. Yeah, they're gonna kill this one, aren't they? Yeah. Overextending. There we go. Yeah, yeah, I'm gonna sell that when I got the money needed. Slowed. Alright. Bit crowded in here.
Your team has destroyed an inhibitor.
Nice. But is 2k enough for that item? Yeah, well, Ashy, I can take you. There you go. Oh, that's not useful. I gotta get out of here. Did some damage over there. Oh. You can buy the time mod. Yeah, I probably can. I just don't know what all of these terms are. Don't bother with minion. Alright. Just go for the tower. Alright. Oh, that that's a pretty big arrow. So what are you gonna do? Can you chase me? Okay, come on. You got this. That's a shame. Alright, what did you say? Sell this. Time up. Time. It's not time out. That's not it. Recommended. Guardian Angel. No, I really like this ghost blade, for example. Should we buy something like uber expensive that even exists? Ravenous Hydra. Oh, this is what you said. Melee only. Right. Right, we're gonna get the Ravenous Hydra. Death recap. I don't wanna see that. Alright, well, both max level. Yeah, what are we doing, Dai? That is a pretty excellent question. Because he sends like, I don't know how many after me. Two. Alright, so my attacks are now area of effect apparently, and gives me lifesteal. Yeah, I saw that one, that's pretty nice. It's just those two in the... them combined... not a huge fan of those combined. But they're gonna walk right into these traps. And they're not like the smartest AI in the room. Come on, run. Good. Let's push on a bit. Try if I can see if I can get that tower. Oh, Lux is over there. Well. Oh, Lux is coming back. Oh no, I wanted to avoid that, but there we go. Alright, we're safe. Oh no, shouldn't do that. Shouldn't do that. Well, this might be overextending as well, but... oh! That was so close. Is there anything I should replace? Like the Boots of Swiftness or something? Yeah, I got wrecked. Yeah, I was a bit too ambitious there. Sell the Altmas Impaler. Altmas Impaler, yeah. And buy, get a Guardian Angel. Alright. That's this one, sell. Alright, it's like a... It has like a built-in save system. MrGamer, he's healing. Shit.
I will not falter.
Right. Gonna help you, MrGamer, with Leona over there. We need like minions over here, right? Watch out. Yeah, but let's nuke this tower, come on. Well, I'm gonna sacrifice you, MrGamer, in order to get this tower. Yeah, well. Oh, but I'm still alive. Oh, this is great. Hey, Lux, you're gonna die. Right, there we are. Oh, let's not run in the next tower. Okay. Retreat! Yeah, we're gonna retreat. Retreat some more. Alright. If you press the number your Hydra is on, it will do an ability. Oh. Hydra. Ain, one. Unique active, deals 60 to 100% of total attack damage as physical damage to nearby enemy units. 10 second cooldown. Oh, right, so I. Like that. Oh, right, I said. Yeah, that's nice against minions. Let's see. Quick quite some people here. I go top again, Mr. Gamer. Oh yeah, you can assist me, that's fine as well. Oh, really? Oh no. Oh shit, Lux is over there. We need to defend, mate. Are you anywhere close? You can't enchant. We should buy Homeguard for them. Well, I need to kill this Lux character over here first. Right. Try clicking your boots. Clicking your boots. Clicking your boots.
I stand ready.
Over here. Enchant. With an E. That's also with an E. Homeguard.
The enemy's inhibitor is respawning soon.
I can't. But I can't buy it for some reason. Oh, is it this one? Right, Homeguard. Buy. All right. Is that possible for other weapons as well? No. Okay. Got it. Bunch of guys in here as well. Oh, that was not a good trade, I think.
Your inhibitor has been destroyed.
This might be bad. Uh-oh. Gamer, are you...
Your turret has been destroyed.
Yeah, I think this is the end. Well, 23 seconds.
Has been slain.
Yeah. No. We're done.
Defeat.
Yeah, shame, but I think we still did pretty well. Considering the fact it was 2 versus 5. Even though they were AI, I mean, if they were real players, we would have been slaughtered. But, yeah. Well, I got 93 influence points, not bad. 26 kills, it's not bad either. Oh. And new stuff.